Hi everybody, it's Vince. So today I'm going to be ranking songs from A Date with Elvis. It came out in July of 1959, and it's the second album that Colonel Tom Parker released while Elvis was in the army. This one has songs from 54 to 57. For LP Fans Only, which was the one I did my last video when I ranked it, that had songs from 54 to 56, but this one has songs from 54 to 57, so they're like added on with the stages of his career. So, yeah, there's 10 songs on here, and I'll be ranking the worst to best. So number 10...
I forgot to remember to forget her.
I forgot to remember to forget. You know, that's a great song. I love Elvis's voice on it. But yeah, it doesn't really come close to any of the songs on this album. But I say this in all my Elvis ranking videos. I'm not smashing it. All the songs are great. This is just what I'd rank it out of all the other songs on this album. So yeah, number 10, I forgot to remember to forget. And then number 9, yeah.
You know that I'll forgive you.
It is so strange. Again, it's just not one of my favourite Elvis songs, and it's not as strong as any of the other songs on this album. So yeah, number 9, It Is So Strange. And then number 8.
You're so young and beautiful. And I love you so. Your lips so rare, your eyes that shine, shame the stars that glow. So fill these lonely arms and kiss me tenderly, then you'll be forever young and beautiful to me.
Young and beautiful. It was from the Jailhouse Rock soundtrack, and Jailhouse Rock is actually my favorite movie. I really like it, and I really love Young and Beautiful, but yeah, it's just not like Elvis's greatest ballad, but it's still really beautiful. So yeah, number 8, Young and Beautiful. And then number 7.
Oh, well, I woke up this morning and I looked out the door. I can tell that old milk cow by the way she looks. Holy fella.
Milk Cow Blues Boogie. That's just a really great song. I just love the early Elvis. I love the sound of his voice in that song. I love the country music style. Yeah, I really love Milk Cow Blues Boogie. So yeah, number 7, Milk Cow Blues Boogie. And then number 6.
Blue moon, blue moon, keep shining bright. Blue moon, keep on shining bright. You're gonna bring me back, come on, baby, tonight. Blue moon, keep shining bright. I say blue moon, I can't talk it, they keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. I say blue moon, I can't talk it, they keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue.
Moon of Kentucky. Yeah, I've always loved that song. I just think it's a really good country music song again. And I think Elvis does it really well. I think his voice is really suited for that. So yeah, number 6, Blue Moon of Kentucky. And then number 5.
That's good to rockin' tonight. Well, I heard the news. That's good to rockin' tonight.
she'll know I'm a mighty, mighty man. I heard the news. There's good rocking tonight.
Good rocking tonight. I just love the tune of it. Love everything. I love the tune. I love Elvis in it. Yeah. So number five, good rocking tonight. And then number four.
Well, there's a leak in this old building. Yes, there's a leak in this old building. Well, there's a leak in this old building. We're gonna move to a better home.
We're gonna move. I think Elvis does a great job on that. It was from the Love Me Tender soundtrack. I think it's one of his most underrated songs. I really love We're Gonna Move. So yeah, number four, We're Gonna Move. And then number three, yeah.
There's no joy in my heart, only sorrow. And I'm sad as a man can be. I sit alone in the darkness of my lonely room. And this room is a prison to me.
I want to be free. Again, I think it's a really underrated Elvis song. And yeah, I just really like I Want to Be Free. So yeah, number three, I Want to Be Free. And then number two,
you don't like crazy music, you don't like rocking bands, you just want to go to a movie show and sit there holding hands. You are so square. Baby, I don't care.
Baby, I don't care. I just think it's a really rocking Elvis song, and yeah, it's just a really amazing song. I've always loved it. So yeah, number two, Baby, I Don't Care. And then number one.
Baby, I wanna play house with you.
Well, you may go to college, you may go to school, you may have a pink Cadillac, but don't you be nobody's fool. And now, baby, come back, baby, I wanna play house.
Baby, let's play house. I think it's a really amazing rocker, and Elvis does it just amazing. It's just electrifying. So, yeah, that's number one, Baby, Let's Play House. And that's my full ranking of A Date with Elvis from worst to best. Hope you enjoyed. Bye!